So, what's going on guys? My name is Spanx and welcome back to Zombie. If you do enjoy today's video, why not leave a like? If you're new to my channel, why not subscribe? And as always guys, let's get into the video. So, in the last one guys, we just got into Buckingham Palace, but we left off as this little safe room below Buckingham Palace. Today, we're going to go and check out if we can find guns, survivors and all that. But yeah guys, let's get into the video. So, let's do this. Right. Right, where do I actually have to go? Is this the way I came in? No. Is it? Yeah, it is. Okay, so the other ways I gotta go. There we go. Are you alive? No, you're not anymore.
You there? How did you get?
Oh.
Never mind. You're clean, aren't you? So you must be pretty good.
Yes, I am.
Well, perhaps we could help each other.
Thank you.
Sorry, I should explain. There are security monitors and speakers in the walls. I'm Peter Knight, junior doctor to the Royal Household. So don't worry, you're not going mad. do come and find me in the lab, won't you?
Okay. Is the way to the lab. Back down. No, it's not, is it? Or do I actually have to go that way? Oh, yeah, I do. Reach the dock. Say that. Oh, security clearance. In here?
Sorry, I know these corridors are a labyrinth, but well, that's the point, you see, to keep intruders out. I suppose I should warn you, there are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be a main group of soldiers, you see, but, well, they're all infected now. Terrible shame.
Oh, there you are. Oh, I'll put my limit in. That's one. Nope, I'm gonna turn around. There we go.
Welcome.
there he is.
Make yourself at home. But please don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just a precaution. Sorry, cool. I can't greet you in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand. I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection. You see, it's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment, I'm sure you can help me.
With what? What can I help you with?
Steady on, old girl. Right. Now here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti, by Conrad Gesner. A fascinating text, but what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. I believe it's in the palace library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind?
Right. Well, I haven't got a choice, have I?
The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace.
Let's take this off. Oh, there's an item in there. Bard. Some message. Capacity upgrade. What's that?
I hope you don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favorite composer, apparently. I find it helps me work, it's very soothing.
Hmm.
You're doing ever so well. I do feel awful about the poor guard.
I just got into the lift, mate.
I'm an Omega Group myself.
And you said I'm doing ever so well.
Yeah. It's such a shame. Those soldiers were an elite. So sad to see them like this.
And it's so sad for me to just bash their heads off. So there's a couple of them then. Documents. Oh, they know I'm here. Come on then. Oh, Jesus. Don't come and attack me. Woke him up. Reload.
Oh,
Done like you.
Oh, level up.
Who have you got? Carbine ammo. What have you got? Piston ammo. Ooh, add that feeling, he would be alive. Just die. Okay.
The angel chided me thus. The angel chided me thus.
I just got a dot on my map. Oh, hey. Oh, hello. I thought you were dead. Okay, there's a secret way. Okay. Chances these guys are alive. Yep. That's you. Stay dead. Said that racks? What? Said that two racks were positive with items. I'm so confused right now.
I've just realized you probably have no idea what Omega Group is. Top secret, you see, but
no.
It's an elite group to protect the royal family. But the outbreak caused them all, and now all these poor
right. Used to come. Your helmet's off. Time for me to kill you. Tell you one thing, I didn't do any favours. Oh. Come on. Shaking that booty. Alright. It's in there. Item. Negative. Documents. That negative? Yeah. Ooh, there's another bag. The question is, how do I get to it? Get in the fire. Sneaky sod. Here was a police officer. Finish him off. And then finish him off. They both have nothing on them. Might be a hidden switch up here. Oh. No, okay, I need to do something there. Don't know what, but I need to do something. Or do I go the other way? Yeah, I do. To get to that food.
Now that you can definitely use, especially in this bloody place. Nice and quiet.
Come on, that was a little drop. And you hurt me for it. So how do I get into that? Sharing a metal container for negative, but it could have something in it, i.e. the switch for that.
The patients succumb immediately to infection in the region where the malady enters the body. Violent convulsions follow, and their veins turn black.
Where'd they come from? So I've got to go that way then. I thought I had to go the other way. Need to find out how to move that to get the bag. There's got to be some way. Oh. Jesus. Weren't expecting that. Got two zombies in there. These copper ones are annoying. It's got nothing. Turn it off and let it recharge. Yeah, that was the butler. Okay, let's see what we can find. Documents. Research.
In some subjects, pockets filled with a rich...
Oh. Oh, hello. There's a lot of them in there. Thing is, I need to find a crossbow. There's crossbow bolts. I need to see if that's actually all infected. There's three infected. Four. Lovely. Five. That might be easy. One. Okay. The briefcase. Queen's letters. Handgun bullets. Apart from an infected guy, is that it? Hey, how's it going, sir? Now you're going to take ages to die now. There you go, you're dead now, mate. There we go. Anybody else around? Nope. Whatever it is in there, I'll examine. What's that item?
Where was I? You must forgive me, I'm a little distracted. Ah yes, Dr. D. John D was a scientist, alchemist, natural philosopher and all that, to Elizabeth I. Some people say he was even a spy. Imagine that. And D wrote a warning, you see, about this outbreak. Sorry, mustache.
How do I actually get that? Queen's letters again. Oh, here we go. Uh-oh. I don't like things like this. Oh, there's that bag. What are you doing in there? Oh. There's a button. Aha, bigger bag. Yeah. Put more spots in.
Following the recommendations of De Remedi Secreti.
Oh, there's the crossbow.
To a dry powder. And discovered that injecting the concoction into the subject, God forgive me that I refer to my own wife as subject, causes the black blood to retract and wither. I glimpse the flush of my wife's once rosy complexion through the sickness, but alas, she then succumbed to one final fit.
Bloody hell. Make sure you're dead. New things might be here, so I'm being careful. Let's use it. Oh my god. Let's close that. Oh, here we go. Oh, he's infected himself.
Found Gesner's book? I do hope it wasn't too much trouble. I'd pass it through, would you? Ah, wait. There's something else. And that gadget of yours looks rather like something the Omega chaps used to carry. Will you step over there and scan that infected chap with it? A full scan and analyze, mind you, to isolate the infected gland.
Oh, got my survival kit.
The human body really is a fascinating thing. Even after all vital signs in the subject cease, the body continues to fight the infection. Amazing, eh? I thought so. You'll have to put him out of his misery first. Then take the syringe and fill it up
okay.
with bodies from the infected gland. Perfect.
There we go.
Now, that syringe will synthesize a virucide, a sort of poison, quite deadly. There's enough for one injection. But you can refill it from another willing volunteer. In return, I need another favor. A second book, Studium Contagione, the study of infection by Dee himself. It's very rare. But I happen to know Ron Friedman has a copy in his flat on Brick Lane. Ron's one of those raven chaps, you see. So, what do I need to do? So, I need to reach a flat now. Thing is, though, where is the save point again? Because I'm going to go and save it first. Because that can be for next time. I had to bash a lot of heads in today. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Okay, let's give it a save. Well, that was an interesting level today, guys. Got obviously, I made my way through Buckingham Palace, made my way to a doctor who's getting a solution for this virus, but now he needs another book, and that book I will get in the next one. But anyway, guys, if you did enjoy this zombie journey, why not leave a like? If you're new to my channel, why not subscribe? And as always, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.